Might even use the spawn ammo.
Yeah, that's the thing. You can still reset with that, at the very least.
At least the scenery is an improvement. Let's go find that swill you passed for food.
Still had my health bars on ogres active because of the testing and the injector I'm making. Just turn that off.
Yep. Let's double heal here, if necessary.
Having fun with Storm here.
Mark? Can't help without Mark.
Come on, sniff out the food and bring it here.
I might have heard Gunner.
There's an ammo pickup in the chest. Okay. Also an assassin.
The Skaven's fucked him. I see him. Dodgy, dodge. Oh.
Assassin Rod failed miserably. Your clumsiness has a certain charm. Run and gun.
Gunner. Where? Really?
The sun is dead!
Healer's tools, and not before time.
Box.
Fresh arrows are always welcome.
Whoa, why is my ping to you 150 right now?
That's weird. Was it better earlier?
Well, it's down to 100 now.
Ooh. I might have to kite for eternity.
Two storms on me.
Yep. This is the 6 or whatever. That sucks. Oop. Okay, I'm playing like an asshole. I'm playing such an asshole. That's so embarrassing. I'll heal in one second.
Well, I healed, so you got some more health.
This will only take longer with you staring.
I'm moving the bags.
Okay. Watch is the one. This is okay.
Medical supplies here.
There's another heal there if we need. I need to practice soloing True Flight. Because I know it's possible to kind of kite and hit everything, but I haven't practiced it.
Oh, those gold bags in.
More storm vermin. Is there no end to them?
Alright.
Wanna go find a health if there's one inside for the ogre here?
Oh yeah, there's always the one on top.
Or you can go grab the one by right chest, or late at the later chest, sir.
Strength?
Yeah. I don't think I went through. I hit 3, didn't I? Wow. Okay, let me grab aggro and then I'll get you.
I mean, even with aggro, the headshots are as much DPS as the backstab.
Alright then.
Good enough. We don't get assassinated here.
Run for ammo, and then we'll go to mid.
I'll go take the health at the top.
It figures things should go well after I've heard derp.
Hopefully.
Alright. Grab an ammo, meet me in water.
Alright, here.
Unless you need ammo too. No relief, but oh, apparently there's med supplies okay, there. No. But I'll grab this one over here. You okay?
Should be. Well, it's lands though.
Okay. I got a lot too. That was some sweet sound.
Alright, cleared up mine.
Me too.
I'm getting more.
I got some stormies this wave.
The question is, will they be in the first zone? Max
nervous about blood and fur.
There's two. Come closer to you. We got storm boomies too. Let's kite. Going right. Ah, I gotta get better at that. Think I can get this off. Sounds like more storm bands.
Let the black rat come. I've an arrow for him. I've slain the ratling.
Right behind you. Stolen. Your eyes are too good today. That's usually the number one thing I can do to tell if I'm tired. See if I can see specials.
Not
worth. Huh. Okay.
A good shot. I can't do it.
stuff. So apparently that time
Should
I chucked
I
it through the side. Yeah, you grab. There's another one back towards spawn if you really want. Okay, I should stop fucking around with that today.
I heal retain, so.
I thought going through that side window was a lot easier than that. Apparently I just got lucky that time I used it. I hope I didn't glitch this. Okay, apparently you can find it. I got 12. Do you think we need to go for ammo or just go?
I got 9.
Let's go for ammo. Pull out of the way though.
Watch the gas. Oh shit.
Jesus, where? Okay. Alright, go for ammo because there's another health over there anyways, unless you just grabbed it. Do you want to go through water to get there? It's faster. Never mind, coming to you, coming to you.
No. Blackbird comes to challenge me.
What? Okay.
A good kill. Guess I need to be faster. No stomach for a fair fight,
Doctor. Oh, okay.
Six spawn, bro. I'm with you. Push for a little more. Because we got swarmies too.
Let the black rat come. I've an ally for him.
Alright,
still full.
We got the front and back. Want to back out? Okay, good. Alright, so we should have the big wave here, no? Looting
the dead is distasteful. The bat, and we can get stormies too.
Got a bomb in there? Oh my. Get inside. Go back. Because we got double special. Get inside. We're probably gonna run outside here. Run outside. We'll do this funnel. Get ready to run right. Run right.
Strength.
Run right. Just run right. Worry about that. We'll use the gas to kill everything. Just trigger the shot and run.
Nice.
Keep watching it. You might as well leave it alive for one more. I'm going through this little bit right here.
I can't do that.
The only thing I was worried about was killing the gunner. Okay, killed one of them apparently.
It's not a one.
Keep pulling away. Get ready to move, because that's probably the gas coming. Here he comes. Oh, he's suicide running.
Is he?
Yeah, he's totally glitched.
Oh yeah, one shot will make him explode at that point, but he's not gonna move anymore.
Ooh. Alright, I might as well just kill him so he's alive. Then I'll help you.
Oh,
Okay.
Another of these black crows comes to challenge me.
Everything else is dead.
Okay, it's like, I think they have a limit of globes they can throw in the life.
I think you're right.
And once they've thrown all of them, they start doing that.
Ammo? Coming to you. What? I think I got get up animationed. Coming to you.
I must medicate myself.
I needed that.
Got Stormy.
A black bat approaching.
We'll probably go outside for this. Yeah.
A black bat approaches.
Double.
A black bat. A challenge at last. Not all cruelties are equal, even amongst Kevin. Vermin.
We'll probably have to hold up. Never mind. I told you. The time that I played like a complete ass was the time we recover.
I guess it makes for a good show.
Oh, it's gonna be so embarrassing when you see it. Oh my god. I think I'm going to have to practice soloing with True Flight. Because I'm not comfortable when I'm under pressure of like maybe two Storm Vermin to like four Clan Rats. My normal strategy is just kite and sword and dagger down.
All the things.
Yeah, well obviously that. But I mean my normal strategy when I'm playing with other people is to kind of kite around and just kill all the Clan Rats. But I felt like pressured this time to snipe the Storm Vermin first for some reason. Maybe that was just a mistake. Yeah. That was good though.
Getting the headshots with the fucked up lock on at close range is kind of odd.
I also definitely was not playing well today.
Well, we still cleared it.
This
and you did a lot more damage than me.
This was interesting. Probably because of all the headshots with the True Flight, but I think the interesting thing.
Well, even kills.
What was I going to say?
Like you got 224 on.
Is muscle memory persisted, right? Like when I heard or little things, like when I heard something behind me, I reacted instantly, but my scanning for specials just blew. It's interesting that that's what goes first.